What? Oh my God, you guys. Oh my God. 6 o'clock all the way to the back. Carmen Gonzalez. Can you believe it? I mean, don't all at once.
You first.
Okay, one at a time.
Okay.
Bakit nga ba na rehab yung si Carmen?
Bakit?
Well, but of course. She was with the great Seth Villaraza.
Oo nga.
And he broke her heart. So therefore, ayan, nag-addiction.
Oh my God. Ibang klase naman talaga ang kamalasan sa buhay niyang Seth Villaraza niyo na yan.
Grabe Uy, ko naman.
Talaga. Ay, naku, ewan ko sa inyo.
Alam mo, Piyaya, mapait naman si Seth eh. Misunderstood lang talaga. Sabihin niyo nga sa akin kung paano naging mabait yung buisit na playboy na mayabang, na feeling guwapo, feeling artista, feeling God's gift to women na yan. Tong si Marian, nadali sa pag-tutor ko, no?
I heard you give tutorials for calculus.
I'm Marian.
I know.
Ito namang si Celine sa aso.
Oh, is it a boy or a girl?
Cute dog! May aso rin ako, si Gelato.
At itong si Billy, sa picture lang, sa cellphone.
Tinan mo.
Ako?
Okay, one
smile,
more.
Smile, smile.
Pagkatapos niya kayong mauto, pare-pareho lang ang ending. Lahat kayo uuwi ng luhaan dahil hindi niyo maintindihan kung bakit kayo iniwan.
He's sorry that he had to break up with me. It's been 3 months.
Na-realize niya na. Although I'm the perfect girl,
I'm just not the right girl for him.
No,
I wanna die!
Stop
it! Wait!
Oh, stop!
Sweetie, sweetie, sweetie.
It's okay.
Sabihin niyo nga sa akin kung paano naging mabait yun.